Germany to the Netherlands right now, and this will be my last trip from Germany. My last trip to Germany with this truck. Last day of driving it after after almost 8 years. Tomorrow I'm getting a new one, new DAF XG. Time flies. Time really flies. It's been 8 years that I'm in this one, and I drove 816,746 kilometer on it right now. Tomorrow morning, unload this stuff, and then going to the garage, and I'm gonna pick up the new one. And oh, it's still completely blank. It's still all white, so I have to go to Rosendaal to put the company logo stickers on it, on the side and on the and everywhere. So that's for tomorrow. My last trip. Yeah, it really. It felt like last year or something. I don't know. Didn't really feel like 8 years that I'm in this thing. I've been in here more than I've been at home in those 8 years. So yeah, it's kind of a moment. I don't know how to say. But yeah, we have a new driver for who joined us a couple months ago, and he will get this one, so it will stay in the area, and I can still see my old truck drive past, and you know, can still see it. So yeah, really, like that. Last trip. A lot of memories. The new one, we'll soon forget it, because the new one is I think it's gonna be really nice. I'm really curious to see the new one, what it looks like. Of course I know what it looks like, but I've never been inside one, so really curious. And well, we'll see tomorrow. We will see.
Foggy in town. This is Ettenleur. Thank you. hit the curb there a little bit. Light, but it's okay. So yeah, almost at the address. About 10 minutes. At least we can drive. I need to take the exit over there a bit further, so there it is. There it is. Old and new. New one is a little bit lower because it's the XG model, not the XG Plus, but it is more spacious to the back. It's like 30 centimeter longer. So yeah, this is a new thing. So yeah, y'all kind of know what the old one looks on the inside, so I'll show you the new one. I already have my stuff in there. Spacious to the back. I can still stand up straight in here though. Enough space. Yeah, and the cameras, mirrors, it's gonna be something to get used to, but it's pretty cool overall. Yeah, really nice. Very, very nice. chairs are basically the same.
Dan
gaat mijn oude.
Deze laat mijn auto opzitten, moet je zelf bepalen.
Dat is de sticker, ja.
Ik weet zelf niet eens wat je steen hebt, dat weet ik niet.
Kom
maar, ja, het komt ook allemaal goed.
All right, let's go. Let's play.
This is the first time driving to Germany with it. First time I'm driving a longer distance with this truck, and I have to say it drives really smooth and chill everything. It's really really nice to drive. Even though I'm missing some options at the moment, the driving itself, the way it shifts gears, the way the engine brake works, its engine brake is stronger, it shifts gears faster, it has more horsepower, so it also pulls faster, and yeah, this drives really nice. And I'm taking this route here because my next exit is completely closed, so we have to go through this little town here. Watch out for my roof. What the hell is this type of route? I didn't see any signs though of that it's not allowed for trucks. There were no signs, so should be able to drive here. Standing a bit close to the road there, ma'am. You really need to stand so close. Yes. Yeah. Park. A little bit crooked too. Yeah. So heavily loaded right now, so cars parked on the road as always. Hello, 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 hello. Thank you. To adjust my cameras a little bit more because they but sometimes the saving button doesn't really work, so I have to figure out, because I see too much of the trailer right now, I want to see more of the road, but it's still good though. I can still see the road, but I don't know if you can see it, but I want to see less of the trailer on the big mirror, the big camera. Near view. Actually, I'm driving towards view. Gummersbach. Osberghausen. I will make a... I have to get my camera from home. Yeah, where are you going? Straight? Good. I will make a point of view video soon with the... with my other camera on my forehead. Then you can kind of see what it looked like. When you're driving with camera mirrors. Yeah, I think that will be the video after this one. I will make a point of view video. So stay tuned for that. Pulls good, really, just pulls hard enough. Wait. Good. Ah, Gummersbach. Nice colors though, the trees now. Autumn, fall, yellow and green, brown colors. My colleague standing there was that's the mailman. The Deutsche Post has the same color clothing as I have, black and yellow. German mail. quick you can go. You might, if you're quick, you have to be quick though. The engine brakes really works good. Wanna go? Yeah. Gears, you know, the other truck didn't, the old truck shifted gears up way much faster than this one. This one just keeps pulling. Very good. Very good. Yes, now we go to the right over here. It says it's not allowed for trucks, but that's the other way. See, it says it's to the right. To the right and straight ahead. It's not allowed, but we go to the left. So it goes there, yes. Show how the camera moves in the turns. Let me film it.
All right. So. Vlot. So you see it straight and then you make the turn and then you see the camera is focusing on the back. You go straight and the camera goes back straight again. Nice colors. Okay. Well, my address is right around the corner. Would you look at this? Look, the whole windshield wiper is spraying water out of every. The whole thing is spraying. Before it just come out of like the middle or something, and now the whole windshield wiper is spraying soap. What are you? There's lines everywhere. That's a lot of oil. That's a lot of water. Very cool. The VBE group has many companies and Thunderman is one of them. I still work for VBT, but the road transport will all have the Thunderman name on it. So, as you can see, everything is Thunderman right now. Even though I'm still working for VBT and I'm wet from the rain outside from switching the trailers. This now. Tomorrow, load some stuff, as always, of course, and then I'm going to the Duff garage back in Rotterdam North to build in some extra options, because microwave and radio are not built in yet in this truck. The radio will come Friday, radio navigation, and the microwave will be built in tomorrow. So radio navigation screen will come in here. Of course it has radio, you control it with these buttons over here, and to see what's playing you just have to look in your display over there in the middle. Then you press source, it goes to radio and back to Bluetooth. But yeah, an actual screen is much nicer, of course. And the microwave and the omvormer, it's called power thingy, will come there. So we are at the Duff garage and they are going to build in my microwave in here so that we can warm up. It's a bit dark, right in here, so that we can warm up our food in the evening again. So I have to empty the my stuff a bit, and then they will build it in. As I said earlier in the video, I would get the radio navigation system and everything on a Friday, but apparently the thing they ordered is just a normal navigation system and it's an extra screen. I don't need that, sorry, but according to the garage it's not possible to build that system, this system in this truck. I put a post on Facebook telling my story and I have a lot of comments on there from other truck drivers, and some say that it is possible, others say yeah, bad luck because the wiring is not here behind there and probably no chance. So my radio is not in yet. The garage said that Duff Eindhoven is working on something for this type of truck, for this model, but they're still working on it, so it might take a while. So right now we have like this. We just loaded one pallet here. Right now, you can see myself, it's a nice mirror. It's like this. You can put your phone you can put your phone in front like this, maybe like a car kit, somebody says, or you can put your tablet in front of it, like your use that like a screen. So it's quite useless actually at the moment. But the microwave they built here, the microwave right there, sticker is still on it, works very good. And there's one plug up there, the power there's some cookies here, omvormer is in the side, and this is the remote for it. And there's also two plugs at the side here going for phone chargers or television or anything you want to put in there. So that's really nice, really good. I'm still gonna get a carpet for here, carpet, and like this one in the middle. Integrated air conditioning and heater works really good. So the telling me to move. anyway. Microwave works good. Radio. Food time. Time to get food. Lunch time. Very nice. Now we just wait. And of course we have this maniac with us. Coming out of the box.
Oh,
toilet. He needs to go. So yeah, altogether this is really still really a very nice truck. We have to wait for if the radio ever happens. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next one.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just hungry. He has his own food, but he still wants to eat egg or whatever. Right. Bye bye. Bye.